Kirk Kramer looking for the upset to Bobby Engram, 24 yards. Then Kramer with the Bears down 10-7 in the second quarter to Engram again on 3rd and 10, 33 yards. Kramer to Chris Penn. Penn it in as a touchdown, 14-10. Chicago and Minnesota drop it back, Tom.
Yeah, watch Orlando Thomas and Jimmy Hitchcock here, and you can see that just giving too big a cushion, the corner outside, the safety inside, he makes this cut 15 yards downfield, and still he's in the end zone before he gets touched.
Final minute of the first half, 14-10, the Bears. Kramer, Engram, touchdown! 21-10, Chicago. Eric Kramer, 208 yards passing in the first half and 3 TDs. So the Vikings trail at 21-10, and here comes Randall Cunningham in his second start. Andrew Glover, good hands, 19 yards, 21-17. Later in the third, Kramer throwing. The Bears are going in until Corey Fuller steps in front, and he returns it 32 yards. What a big play and a big turnaround late in the third quarter. Ensuing drive, Cunningham, pump. Chris Carter, all he does,
catch touchdown.
35 yards, 24-21, and the Vikes. The Bears have been outscored in the third quarter, 44-0. Fourth quarter, still down three, Chicago. Cunningham would make them down 10 when Randy Moss makes the catch, 44 yards, 31-21.
And what a natural he is at wide receiver. You watch him gauge the ball, find it, use that great vertical leap that he has, and just kind of nudge his way in the end zone for a touchdown.
Less than 2 minutes left in the game. The Bears down 10. Kramer to Ryan Wetnight. It's not over. 19 yards, 31-28. Onside kick coming. But one thing about the onside kick is it's got to go, like, it can't go this far. 20 yards, Vikings get possession, and they hold out to win it, 31-28. I got to tell you, Dave wants that Bears to play awfully tough.